was a setup. They knew we were coming. Bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vorkuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vorkuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vorkuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Viktor Reznov found a way.
You were right, American.
Viktor Reznov.
My friend.
You hit like a child!
Ви только через силу понимаете! Собаки!
Hey, сволочь!
Всегда ты, Резнов!
Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Security!
Now, we take Vorkuta! What is step two? To introduce Sergei Kozlov, the monster of Megadon.
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Step two.
American. With my life, he and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vorkuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
The tower is going to rip us to shreds!
Let's go! long, we will be free or die trying! This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason, climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
Mason, let's go! Brave comrades of Vorkuta, the time has come to rise against the oppressor. Today, we show them the hearts of true Russians! We have all given our blood for the motherland! We have answered the call without question! We gave our youth, our hearts, our very souls for her protection! The brothers we fought side by side against the German fascists! We crawled through dirt and blood and sand to achieve
way! Arm yourselves, comrades! Reinforcements must soon arrive to defend the main armory!
Just as we planned! How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason! Fire at me! We will bind this hellhole to the ground! Good round!
Yeah. Let's go!
The roof! I hear them on the roof!
They too will be last to the shelter!
Where's the
steel to hold? It matters, Lynn!
Step six!
Wield! He's no one! This way!
We have little time!
They're trying to freeze!
Do not let them! There! The boat of Suda means! Keep me covered!
Come off me, Mason! Petrenko!
Burn this place to the ground, comrade!
They are using tear gas!
Jason!
Oh, they used tear gas. I couldn't breathe. You never left me.
We'll not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Vorkuta's leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
That was the last you saw of Viktor Reznov.
Yes. At least for a while.